All right. When you say you're picking Nisha up from work, are you and Nisha actually sleeping together?
No.
You said no. The lie detector test determined you're telling the truth. Have you ever had any sexual contact of any kind with Nisha?
No.
You said no. The lie detector determined you're telling the truth.
I knew it.
During your relationship with Tisha, have you slept with any other woman? You said no.
No.
The lie detector determined that was a lie. When you disappeared for 2 days, were you sleeping with another woman? You said no. The lie detector determined that was a lie. When your checks come up short, is it because you're skipping work to sleep with another woman? You said no. The lie detector determined that was a lie. We got Nisha's lie detector test, all right?
You're done.
During your relationship with Marcus, have you come on to David sexually? You said no. The lie detector determined you're telling the truth. During your relationship with Marcus, have you slept with any other men? You admitted to our lie detector administrator you have.
Man,
you want to end this relationship?
Nah.
With Marcus, you want to end this relationship?
That's crazy. 2 years. I left my bad habits in the past to step up as a man and show you that I love you. That's what you want? It's a wrap. It's a wrap. It's a wrap.